What's up? It's your girl T-Tom with Tiana, and I'm back with another banger. Me and my friends had went to Guntersville Lake at this little camping site called Honeycomb, something like that. It's called Honeycomb Campground, and we went there, and we was just living like the people used to, basically. Basically, what my friend's doing right here, they getting a tent together. Y'all can see that.
Look at his toes.
So right here, and I am doing as they was doing in the previous clip, they're sitting up here getting these little, I don't know what these is, basically these the little things that they put in the tent to put the tent up. And I was just sitting there recording because I clearly don't know what they're doing. They was telling me to help, but I don't know what they're doing, so I wasn't gonna help and break nothing. So they putting that through there. Y'all see what they doing. Y'all see what they doing.
I'm recording.
Yeah. Don't forget I'm vlogging. Making a YouTube about this. You know, I'm muting this part, so it really don't even matter, okay? Like,
so holding this tent up.
Oh my god. It was a wasp. I'm gonna let go. Where it go?
Okay, but it's turning into something.
I'm gonna stop recording you.
Why?
Because at this point, it's just ridiculous.
What I'm doing. I'm loving this door.
So this is what the tent looked like after it was finished. It was actually big. Only two people stayed in there, and we had some more tents I didn't show, but this is the biggest one, that's why I showed it. But this is what the inside of the tent looked like. It had like a window, somewhere to put the light at the top, another window. Yeah. Then we went to the little store. It was real cute out there, I'm not even gonna lie. We went to the little store, I don't know what we had needed, but we went, oh, we got some ice cream. Everybody love ice cream. Look at Jack. Then we started a fire. I don't know how to start no fire, but that's okay because Jack is my friend, and I don't need to learn if Jack is with me, period, because that's my friend. So he put some sticks and leaves together. Like, he really out here, for real. Then, as I'm going to show y'all later, he put some wood on top of the fire after he had started this, and right there he put some, like, fire starters up in the thing.
No,
and his
Taylor's
mama made them from home. So,
right,
yeah. But he knew what he was doing. He almost burned himself right there. But he out here for real. For real.
What are you doing?
Taylor.
Oh, yeah.
In a dry field. I don't know what we were
doing.
Yeah,
did it take off the fire? Did it burn me?
Yeah, it spread.
I have a picture. You
want
to see it?
It's a huge, it's big.
Like, his whole family, including his pregnant mother, had to come out.
Oh, my, she was helping.
Put it out.
Did you get in trouble? Oh, they put it out. Okay.
Yeah.
So about the next day, me and Taylor were like, can we go pop some more fireworks? He said, are y'all joking?
We have our property in Rainsville. It's on a big pond like that. And that's where we go at 4th of July and shoot stuff up, but they shoot it over the water.
Mm-hmm.
And a couple years ago, they did it. Was like professional level job.
Wow.
Tim and his brothers all put in, ridiculous amounts of money.
Me and my friends, we had stepped away for a couple of minutes to, vibe, do things that teenagers, well, we're not teenagers no more, but do things that 22-year-olds do, just kicking it in the woods and stuff. Then we came back a couple of minutes later because it was scary out there. Then we started making dinner. Look at him all in my face.
Hey.
I don't remember what we made, but I just know we was eating the whole time. It was just simple stuff like hamburgers, hot dogs, chips. Just stuff because we out in the woods. But yeah, look, see, we made hot dogs that night. Period. We had the fire going all night except for when we went to sleep. But right here, my friend Taylor is making some s'mores. And then I'm gonna do my marshmallows to make some s'mores. And this is really my first time making, like, it's my second time making s'mores, but it was good. Look at my s'mores, they cute, they was good. I could have melted it a little more, but it was hard. Okay, so right here, we had this type of weird type of fire, and it was super cute. I don't know what he did to it. I think he put, like, some up in there, and it made it super cute. Like, you could see different colored flames. That was like green, blue. Yeah, it just looks super cute. Like, it's gonna get bigger in a sec. But it was just super pretty, and green and blue is my favorite color. So I'm gonna definitely have to show y'all. Y'all know.
Yeah, you see right here.
No, son. Oh, God, I ain't see this water right here.
It's icy as a bitch, for sure.
Oh, God, I just walked in this hole.
The water?
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Okay, what was that though?
It's how flat it is at night.
Y'all didn't hear that splash from out there?
I heard it.
Yeah, no, I wasn't tripping.
I just ignored it though.
What's up? What's up? It's Saturday. I just woke up. As y'all can see. Look at this. But I'm gonna show y'all the tent. This is like a little window. It's a real big tent, y'all. I ain't gonna tell you. Big as fuck. Let me flip the camera around so y'all can see. Like, we got windows and shit. That's that's a cup holder. Lights go over here. Another cup holder. That's one of my friends. But I don't know what we doing today. So I'm definitely gonna tell you when I find it. I'm gonna leave you soon. So it's clearly the next day, and it was time for me to wash my booty cheeks, and I had just need to take a shower. This clearly wasn't the most cleanest place, but honestly, I was outside, so I was just happy to be taking a shower. This was me after I took a shower. Everybody was happy. We were about to eat. You see Jack putting on the bacon back there. It's carpenter be up there. Period. I was on bacon duty. I don't know if I sat over there the whole time. But yeah, that's our breakfast. We had some hash browns, some bacon. Yeah, we was just going in. My friends, we were just drinking and cooking and eating and really not doing nothing the whole time. So then, what is this? We went canoeing. If this is a canoe, we went canoeing, kayaking, whatever it's called. So, yeah, that's my friend Dakota. He a whole day late. This is my friend Devion right here. He's super strong.
It just makes it easy.
Period. Yeah, it took them like 30 minutes to find a spot. So y'all gonna see us walk around a couple times.
They're trying to get in this. I don't know.
Okay, so this is where me and my friends finally decided to.
Actually, I'm gonna say one last suggestion.
See, this is what I'm talking
that
about.
That one right down there.
Oh my god. Bro, we didn't literally walk this whole thing.
That's the car over there. We didn't literally walk.
Oh my god. Hold my phone, please.
All the way over where?
So you like unwind it? So like once it's wind, it's wind.
So like I said, we're getting in from here. The boys are going first.
After we finally found a spot, my friend Jackson cleared up this pathway for us. And we finna hop in the water because we honestly just been walking around for so long. It's just like, yeah, we was just wasting time. Taylor got in first because he just wanted to. We ain't tripping, but go Taylor, go.
I'm brushing off the tape. The battle.
I already told you, because when I was out, when I first went kayaking, I pulled this little plug in the boat, and I seen his spot. It was like, I was on the water. Okay.
Hey.
What you mean again? Oh, you seen it the first time?
Yeah. I got it on video, too.
Next was my bestie, Davion. He did that. I honestly do not think I could have made it on that blue thing. Like, I would have fell off.
I think I like the purple one better.
Take my picture. Well, I mean with the disposable.
Oh.
Huh?
Next was me. I was struggling because the rocks was right there, but I'm not gonna talk that much because I'm gonna let y'all listen to my friends roast me.
You look like the third grader. Dakota, that's what I'm saying.
It's not that big.
Like I said before, this was my late friend. He came a whole day late, but we not tripping. We call him Big Juicy, Big Back, whatever you want to call him. That's what we call him. His name is Dakota. And this was so funny, bro, because why was this whole leaning when he got in there? Then my little skinny friend Jack over here trying to balance out the boat or whatever. Couldn't do nothing but laugh. Couldn't do nothing but laugh.
If I was on that blue one, I'd be dead.
Yeah. I would too.
I can't stand so.
I'm gonna make you capture fish and fail.
We'll get him next time.
Cause now he traveling. He's speeding.
He gone. Cause what? Yeah, catch up to him.
Get the jet ski.
So, meanwhile, everybody taking turns. Jack and Davion had a little competition. You can clearly see Jack smoked Davion ass. So, yep. And that was it for the canoeing slash whatever this was. Period.
I like
it's a nice
speaker. He just slotted.
Speaker nice.
This me and my friend pictures after. This was me finna get on. This was Davion on. Y'all, look at the water. It wasn't. Yeah. This was Davion on again. And this was our friend group. Missing Jack because he took the picture. Look at that view. Period. Foothills. That's Dakota. Big back self. Love you, big baby. And yeah, we had a good time. Now this is us eating again. Like I was stating, we didn't do nothing but eat the whole time. Like, see, now we eating again, ice cream again. This is why I love my friend group, because this is how we vibe. Okay.
I thought about another tent they setting it up. Y'all know I'm from down. Just wash my toes off here.
No, I'm saying
okay, so this is us walking past the do not enter sign. I told them not to enter. But I'm clearly the only girl in the friend group, so they don't be listening to me. And sometimes I just be having to shut up and just ride along with them. So that's what I did for this time. And the one time I did listen to them, guess what? We seen a rattlesnake. You can see the head right there if you go back in the video. Look, right there. But we seen a rattlesnake, so I was like, we need to go. We went somewhere else. Yeah, I was really just ready to go back to the tent or home at this point, but it was what it is. All right, this is us eating again. Dakota had brought some burgers, okay? You feel me? We put them on the grill, bro. They was slapped. Listen to these as Dakota put them on the grill.
Damn, what's up, Snapchat, man? What the fuck?
Oh. The best. Oh. The biggest and the baddest.
Danny boy, looking at. Should have said Debbie, too.
Only person who calls me Debbie is that hoe. Big Red.
I like that.
I was about to say, well, I showed and called you Debbie a couple times.
They both dirty anyway, so.
Now you can scoot one over, can't you?
Yeah.
No. So next you got one more left, though.
I got two.
Oh, damn, never mind.
It should be three.
Yeah, I know mine over there.
Something like that.
Do this one, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Ooh, that hot. Oh, that bad boy is hot. Ooh. Ooh.
Bro. You just be making a whole bunch of unnecessary sounds. Ain't that right, Taylor?
Most definitely do. Time of the, ooh, shit, my boy.
Y'all about to say, ooh, Dakota.
No, that was hot.
Yeah. Oh. That's good.
Nigga said, babe, I'm freaking big.
Okay, not in my YouTube video. I'm vlogging.
You know I don't.
Because I'm not muting this part.
So I can feel normal again.
I'm not muting this part.
You don't gotta mute nothing. Can you acknowledge or clarify which part so we really can...
When I said...
That's mine.
I said...
Nobody touched that.
All right, nigga.
Why? Because it's the juiciest?
I don't got it the biggest one.
What? It was not.
Yes, it is.
It's the one with
no
seasoning.
Just not putting on.
I know. I looked at you.
It is. Why you don't want no seasoning?
Because I'm a seasoning legend.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
I season myself whenever it's almost done. You know?
It was one of the
people. Oh, so you want ours to be nasty and yours to be good?
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to.
Oh, that
one
broke.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
My bad.
My bad, my boy.
It was pussy.
And I got the whole thing, whatever y'all was talking about.
Bro, that's Milo.
I like Milo.
I'm just getting one. Oh. You want the other one, Debbie?
Oh
God, they weren't out here last night. Am I tripping?
They wasn't.
Oh God, what the fuck?
I love the way the pine cones smell when they burn.
I can't smell it.
Smell good.
Did the flame catch it? Let me stop moving in the shell for this big break.
It will.
Yeah, because that one's already in love. That one's definitely older.
Oh, God, that nigga broke my chair. Like, he broke my chair and bought me one for Christmas. So I ain't tripping, but still.
Don't be exposing me in front of people.
I wish I should have. What is it?
Smoking.
Don't act up for my camera.
You the one who acting up for the camera. You can get beat up on camera too, if that's what you really want to do.
What for? What you want to do?
Yeah, got you jumping on camera.
No.
Nah, the camera can tell.
Dang.
I can't do that.
Just give it up. Give it up.
Okay, this is it, guys. I think so anyway.
Like I said, Jack is Boy Scout certified with the fire. So he was just had us lit all night long, you feel me? Super big. We were super warm. It wasn't really that cold out there, but still. It was super warm out there. Great vibes. He's still playing with the fire because he's just a Boy Scout at heart. But yeah, it was a great night, a good day. We really didn't do nothing but eat and do a couple activities, but it was still good because it's better than being at home by yourself. Like, you know, friends always make everything better.
Mm-hmm. It's alright, it wasn't that hot.
Did I get it?
I remember when you put me on this song, you and Tez.
What song?
Song playing, nigga.
What song is
it? Look how big this
Nights,
is.
Frank Ocean. It might have been Tez.
So is it given I can light this up after right now?
But you was there, most definitely.
Light what up?
Singing or something.
Guys, nigga.
Yeah, there was nothing in there. I told you.
Nigga, I just fucking packed some shit in there.
Oh, it was right there. I'm tripping.
Don't hit it too hard. It's gonna suck that shit right through.
Why I keep turning on the flash?
Ember floats and loops. Oh, it's on your. It's on your.
It's on your pants. Trunk. Imagine he catches on fire.
No, it was like Ember probably burning.
Why my fucking flash keep coming on?
Cause you swiped
this box of graham crackers hot.
Can I see it?
Okay, let's see these. This the water. All right, good. The birds give me, so I'm gonna turn this off. But this the water.
This is us at the water at the last night. The water was so clear. You could see my toes on the first night. They look real good in the white, but I had on Vans. I had to pee as soon as I woke up, and I just wanted y'all to see that because I normally do like a good morning thing, but I didn't. I was up by myself, and I was just giving y'all a nice little view because the views are nice. Do not play with Huntsville, Alabama. Well, it's not really Huntsville. It's like 30 minutes away from Huntsville, Alabama. But still, do not play with Alabama, North Alabama, period. We are not one of them.
So
come see us.
Sunday.
Come check us out. Come see what we talk about.
The day we're supposed to be leaving, and I got up to use the bathroom, so I just came over here to the boating dock. But hang on, Cap, this look pretty motherfucking shallow. These are some nice ass boats, so. All right. The water needs to start moving before I get to running back in this hole. Snow, sir. Have we seen the snake yesterday? Yeah, let me just go head back now. Okay, but this right here look a little shallow. But as you walk back down, you know, we'll start getting back. Something you could touch the bottom with, like your feet. Like, get start getting back to like the 5 feet, 4 feet, you know? Can literally see the bottom. Maybe y'all can, but I most definitely can. Like, the black thing, that's the bottom right there. You feel me? You can hop in. You good. I'm not gonna hop in, this is Lake Guntersville.
Had to give y'all this pretty view because, yeah.
When people be like, Alabama don't got no mountains. Who? Who? Baby, we stay in the foothills. Don't play with us. Do not play with us.
I wanted to show y'all the inside of the tent one more time while nothing was in there before we had went because that tent
we
was
had
really
academic
nice.
Prep rally.
This was my friends packing up everything and they got them stick skin. Once again, I don't know what they doing and I wasn't going to help them because I was not going to break a stick and then, you feel me? No, I just didn't know what I was doing so I just wasn't going to touch it.
Yep.
That's my best friend over there acting crazy.
Shirt on too. I must
yeah, just ignore him,
right
but
here.
Yeah.
Party function, get together, gathering.
Because why y'all having parties on Sundays?
And then we're still just shut down.
They had a party when they was told they was going to go home. Biggest party ever.
Yeah, ours was big too. I said everybody came out for one last time. Where's speaker at, thief? Taylor, give us some
car.
Okay.
Hey, where's speaker at, thief?
You said thief, damn.
He did.
I'm a thief.
TT, can you pull that one out?
I'm trying to vlog.
Ouch.
I got to mute so many of these so they won't know like how slow my friends are. Most definitely cropping y'all out.
You done been to the...
Huh?
I already did.
Who?
You.
You did it.
I did.
Okay.
If I would have let you down, it would have been over.
Okay.
With, but I want to do you.
Okay.
Love you.
Okay.
I did.
So I'm not going to play with you out here.
Nigris.
Because you still can go into Lake Guntersville over there.
And I can throw some eggs at you.
And we going to be fighting.
And you going to be dead.
And you gotta go get the eggs.
Who said I don't got none right now?
You don't. You just asked me if I had some.
Maybe I was just saying that to get you off. Yeah.
Oh, wait, one at a time. Can't forget about the door.
People be texting me, okay? I be trying to make money. Ooh, Davion, you doing the thing.
Something like that.
You too, Taylor. Teach me how to do that.
You try first.
Yeah. Probably ain't never gonna get it then. Cause if I gotta put this camera down, it's over. I would really say I'm out here working the hardest. Compared to everybody. I'm sitting up here breaking this stick down. I can't show y'all how I do it, but working the hardest. I'm doing what he doing over there, but I'm just working harder than him.
Fire.
Video 17 of me not doing nothing. Everybody just working so hard. What?
You gonna do that part?
No. Got a letter.
No, we had literally. Well, yeah, we had literally bought everything, like from the tent.
That's all they get.
To that big tent, like three more tents to four air, six air mattresses. Like we had. Everything, I swear.
Tired, you could have just said that.
That baby was tired after we was done because he was doing most of the work. I ain't gonna lie. But, yeah.
Okay.
Taylor had an attitude
when you wanna be a smart ass
last night and didn't want to sleep in the tent. He slept in his car and left his car on. So, this was so funny because he had an attitude the whole time I said this. And I know he wanted to fight, and I wouldn't have been surprised if we got to fight, but yeah, it was so funny. Cause why you leave your car on? No, like leaving. What?
No.
We finally out this maybe. I don't know what's going on. But yeah.
This was me packing up an order because I just got back. I had a couple more, but I did not feel like packing them because I was obviously tired. I swear, it was like 12 o'clock and I had like 35 more things to do this day. This day was just crazy. I remember it. It was just crazy. But I'm packing up one order for y'all just so y'all can see how I pack my shipping orders up. This is how I used to pack them up. I don't pack them like this anymore. And I don't have those packages anymore, and I also don't have those stickers, but this is how I used to do it. My bestie, Davion, graduated. Well, at the time he was graduating, but he graduated now. But he clearly graduated from Alabama State. Y'all see it. He's like my brother. I almost cried when he gave me this.
Serious.
But after I cooked for them niggas, I had left, got an oil change. Then after that, I had left, had to go get a t-shirt for a Money Man concert. I had the date after. I know it's crazy. Then I had to pick up my niece before 5:30. This is my little niece. She's so cute and bad. Period, India. Then I had to see my other niece. That's Aria. Hey, Aria. Then I'm showing y'all right here
my t-shirt.
And then I had showed y'all where I got it from. That's clearly the cover right there.
Honestly, because like I said, this is a last minute.
Blockchain is the name of the album. I really just, I wasn't going to go, but I had somebody buy me these tickets.
Like I said, this is a last minute video.
I figured I should go
because
they wasted their money.
Last minute.
Yeah. So I forced myself to go last minute, even though I wasn't going to go. That's what the album cover looked like. That's where I got it from. And so I just put on a t-shirt, put on some heels, put on some... Some cute with it.
But
it made it do what it
should
do.
What should I wear? Somebody help me out, please.
Y'all, look at this dog. I was somewhere, ain't had no business being. And his dog way cute too, but this dog was super cuter. Like, love it, love it. It's most definitely giving show dog. It was beautiful, especially the eyes. So then me and my friend Equation went to Hammerheads. You feel me? That's her crazy tail self right there. We sat right here. We didn't really like it, so we had to move somewhere else. You feel me? So this was our, I say, our server or whatever. She was real cute, cool. I don't know the girl name, but she was real cool. Goddamn. When our food came out, she even started dancing for us. Girl, I fuck with you. Like, as soon as I go back, I'm gonna get your name. I don't know what this was, but every time I step foot up in that bitch, I always spend $50, $20 on the drinks, $20 on the food. $10, $15 tip, depending on the server. Alright, this was me and Equation singing because, honestly, by the second little shot, drink, whatever, we be feeling ourselves, you feel me? And I just had a long day, and I just wanted to let loose because I had a long day ahead of me the next day. So, yeah, just turning on my girl.
And I get like this every time. Us after the liquor. Shut up.
Then we went to Walmart for some unknown reason. She was talking about somebody, but I started recording, so I had to tell her to shut up. This was me walking in my house. I swear to God, it was like 12:30 when I finally got home. It was very crazy. I had a long day. Y'all don't even got to listen to what I'm saying because it was just a long day. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Tell me who's your favorite person in my gang. Tell me, did you enjoy the views? Tell me if you and your friends go to Honey Gone Campground. And yeah, have a good night and thank you for watching Tea Time with Teynia.
I do enough. I don't do enough. Like, how y'all feel? And then tell me how y'all feel about my friends, because, baby, that's gang. Like, that's the main gang. You know how you got a main gang, then you got, like, other friends. That's my main gang. I ain't gonna cap. That's gang gang. So tell me how y'all feel about gang. Which one of gang is y'all favorite? Let me know. Like, comment, subscribe, share, react, whatever. Do whatever, I promise. But... yeah, give me some feedback on this video. Like, did y'all like it? Did y'all enjoy this adventure with me and my friends? Just let me know. But thanks for watching. This was another video with Tea Time with Teynia. And we'll be back with another banger. Have a good night, and thank you for watching this video.